It's been a busy Valentine's Day morning for this small town flower shop, a symbol and center of community here in Columbus, Montana.
Whether it's the humid air, the mix of coffee and the florals, it smells earthy and delicious and happy.
We're trying to be a more happening place here in Columbus.
And happening it is at Vera's Garden this Valentine's Day. The store had to stop taking orders for flowers by 10:30 in the morning.
Buying flowers for my daughter.
Flowers for my girlfriend.
Special coffee Valentine's date we're doing today.
In the town of Columbus, with just under 2,000 people, residents relish feelings of generosity and love.
We've actually been finding that more people are kind of buying flowers for their granddaughters, their daughters.
So we're taking all these flowers to the elementary school.
But this flower, plant, gift, and coffee shop does more than serve the celebration of holidays.
There's all these people that live like out in surrounding areas, like the country people, that need more stuff like this where you can come and have coffee, sit down, chat, catch up.
Uniquely impactful in smaller communities, staff says shopping and supplying local makes major impacts in a place like Columbus.
Well, this vase arrangement might not look quite as large, but these flowers came from a local farmer.
Like, oh, where'd you get these flowers, Beer's Garden? Where'd you get these flowers, Beer's Garden?
In fact, some say shopping, even in other Montana cities and towns, breaks a certain Columbus code of conduct.
You can go to that Billings and do that stuff. We'll buy it here.
We also enjoy supporting local business.
When someone calls here, I know the friend they're sending flowers to. I know the wife that just had surgery, and I like that connection.
Marcus Kakova, MTN News.